Good morning, students. Today we are going to continue our exercise of unit number 17, our nature. In the previous video, we have learned about our nature, hard words and question answer. Now we are going to start with the exercise B, filling the blanks. First, Jana Gana Mana was written by Dash. This is our national anthem and it is written by Rabindranath Tagore. Dash is our national song. Our national song is Vande Mataram. The old important places and buildings are called Dash. And the answer is monuments. The old important places and buildings are called monuments. Dash is the capital of our country. Delhi is the capital city of our country. Taj Mahal is at Dash. Taj Mahal is at Agra. So these are your fill in the blanks and their answers. Exercise C. Match the following. Here in the column A, some national song, anthem, etc. are given and in the column B their answers are given. We have to match them correctly. First is the national song. So children, which is our national song? Vande Mataram. Vande Mataram is our national song. So match national song with Vande Mataram. Next, national anthem. So national anthem is Jana Gana Mana. National flower is lotus. National bird, peacock. National animal, tiger. Okay, these are the match the followings. Unscramble the words. First, D-I-A-I-N means I-N-D-I-A, India. I-N-D-I-A, India. Second, I-H-E-L-D is the D-E-L-H-I, Delhi. Third, S-U-T-O-L means L-O-T-U-S, Lotus. R-E-G-I-T is T-I-G-E-R, Tiger, our national animal. A-E-P-C-O-C-K is P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock, our national bird, peacock. Exercise E, draw and color our national flag. Children, you all have to draw and color our national flag in the EVS notebook. Fill all the exercise in textbook. Write only extra exercise in your notebook once. Okay? Thank you, students. See you in the next video.